Welcome to your daily devotional for the month of October entitled Irreverent Life from the book My Life Today. October 15th. God cares for me. God in my life. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. Yea, I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. Isaiah 41, verse 10. The Lord is in active communication with every part of His vast dominions. He is represented as bending towards the earth and its inhabitants. He is listening to every word that is uttered. He hears every groan. He listens to every prayer. He observes the movement of everyone. God has always had a care for His people. Christ taught His disciples that the amount of divine attention given to any object is proportionate to the rank assigned to it in the creation of God. He called their attention to the birds of the air. Not a sparrow, He said, falls to the ground without the notice of our Heavenly Father. And if the little sparrow is regarded by Him, surely the souls of those for whom Christ has died are precious in His sight. The value of man, the estimate God places upon him, is revealed in the cross of Calvary. God's mercy and love for the fallen race have not ceased to accumulate nor lost their earthward direction. It is true that disappointments will come, tribulation we must expect, but we ought to commit everything, great and small, to God. He does not become perplexed by the multiplicity of our grievances, nor overpowered by the weight of our burdens. His watch care extends to every household and encircles every individual. He is concerned in all our business and our sorrows. He marks every tear. He is touched with the feeling of our infirmities. All the afflictions and trials that befall us here are permitted to work out His purposes of love toward us, that we might be partakers of His holiness and thus become participants in that fullness of joy which is found in His presence. Irreverent Life, October 15th.